So we're here at the Clintondale Back to School event. I'm Mike Keyes, your Clinton Township Trustee, and I'm joined by Chief Duncan here from the Fire Department. And we want to welcome you to this great celebration. And we're so excited to have both the Fire Department, the Police Department, MedStar, and Macomb Community College here to talk about the different opportunities there are in becoming a firefighter for our community. And Chief, can you talk to me a little bit about what we're going to see here today with your team and what the students will be experiencing?
Sure. So we have it set up today where they're going to be able to experience one of our fire engines, kind of get an overview of what that looks like, if they want to sit in it, look at some of the equipment, pick some of it up, you know, hands-on, seeing kind of what the you know, the depth of the job is going to be. We also have an area set up down the way past the engine where it's going to be some hands-on physical stuff. We're going to have some hose to pull. Some hose that has water charged in it that they're going to be spraying. We're going to let them try on some equipment, try on our breathing apparatus, and put a mask on so they can kind of witness firsthand what it feels like to see if this is something, a career pursuit that they would be interested in. Beyond that, we have our new fire education building over there. It looks like a bounce house, but it's not. But it's there to really teach all the kids, whether it's young, old, whatever, stuff about fire safety, and get them out and acclimated as far as like how to get out of a building, you know, if it's on fire, things to look out for. MedStar is going to be granting out some scholarships to several people here that are interested in pursuing the EMS route. It'll be a EMT program that's going to be operating through Clintondale, and which is a great opportunity for some kids that are going to be able to start looking at the field. We're excited about it today because we wanted to reach back out to the community and really give an opportunity to some of our own homegrown Clinton Township residents that, you know, just the fact of, hey, is a career in firefighting something that I could do? And we think it's a great profession. We'd like nothing better than to kind of hire our own students from, you know, the schools in our area, because a lot of the job is knowing the community. Mm-hmm. And that's a huge plus right there out of the gate for us when we're looking at hiring somebody.
Well, I got to say, I appreciate you coming out, because within my first 2 years of being a trustee, the fire department and police department welcomed me on for ride-alongs. And one of the things I saw was the extreme dedication to service that your guys and women have to service Clinton Township. And one thing that we wanted to work together on, though, is increasing the diversity of both of these departments. And so we think, in looking at other programs throughout the country, that by tapping into students at this young of age, it really will show everyone, whether it's the little girl or the minority student that maybe didn't have an idea of being a firefighter at one time, that this is an option for them. And it really builds that relationship, more of like a mentorship program, where the student has that ability to reach out and ask questions and see how they could succeed in a career like mm-hmm. this. So I appreciate not only you welcoming me for the ride-alongs, but then also taking that experience and really trying to reach out into the community. First start is Clintondale. We're hopeful that this will lead into an even more expansive program that reaches out to all of our schools.
Sure.
So
yeah,
we appreciate the fire, police, MedStar, and the college. And even more than that, we appreciate the Dragons having us here. So the Clintondale Dragons have welcomed us onto their field and in their parking lot. And so we're going to be having a blast with them and welcome everybody back to the 2019 school year.
Hello, my name is Dan Medaya. I'm one of the EMS coordinators at Macomb Community College. I work within the Public Service Institute. Our PSI offers police, fire, and EMS training. Police can be associate's degree as well as the police academy. We have a fire science degree, a fire academy, as well as degrees for emergency medical services. There are assorted grants and scholarships across the board for either fire, police, or EMS. If you go to www.macomb.edu, in the search bar, type in Public Service Institute, you can get specific information on all the programs. Thank you.